I have no doubt that right now you have some plans, hopes and dreams for your life. And in your estimation, they're good. They're very good. Problem is, not all of them are going to turn out just the way you'd hoped. Hi, I'm Bernie Diamond and welcome again to Fresh. We all have plans and hopes and dreams reaching out into the future, imagining how we want things to be, especially at this time of the year, right? In fact, that hoping and dreaming, having things to look forward to, is incredibly important to our well-being. But things don't always turn out the way that we'd hoped. Dreams don't always come to fruition the way that we'd imagined. I remember a time in my life when all my hopes and dreams lay shattered on the floor. It was a quarter of a century ago, but to this day, it remains singularly the most devastating thing that's ever happened to me. When our hopes and dreams don't come to fruition, it's not easy. During that difficult time for me, I stumbled across this powerful passage that really helps to put all that into perspective. Proverbs chapter 16, verse 9. People can plan what they want to do, but it's the Lord who guides their steps. We can only see the past and what's happening to us right now, but God, this God who loves us enough to send Jesus to die so that we could have a new life, He is the Lord of the past, the present, and the future. I had a long journey of suffering to travel through all those years ago, but I wouldn't be here today if I hadn't been on that journey. When our plans go awry, when your plans go off the rails, when your hopes and dreams are shattered, remember this, it is the Lord who is guiding your steps, and He knows what He's doing. That's God's word, fresh for you today. Even when things aren't going the way you'd planned, remember this, Jesus said that the reason that He came was so that you could live life in all its abundance. That's why I would love to send you a free copy of our latest life application booklet. It's called Extravagant Grace. To request your free copy, stop by at christianityworks.com. You'll see that free offer right there at the top of the homepage. Again, that's christianityworks.com.